We're on site of a 15-pole line extension in Scott County. Team SEMO linemen have been working for the past 2 days on this line extension that also includes underground. Behind me, you can see that they're starting to lift up some of the wire that is used on top of the poles that will carry the electricity to this new member here in Scott County.